Ouch! Whoa, didn't see that.
What,
guys? Hey guys, what's up? Today we are at the airport yet again, and we're going to New York for 48 hours, so I figured I'd bring you guys along. So a few weeks ago, me and my not as great... Me and my not as great sister Maddie went to New York. We tried to vlog that, and it didn't go so well. You know, you win some, you lose some. We lost that one. But you know, today we're back and we're better than ever and we're gonna win some. So I'm gonna be bringing you guys along on our 48-hour trip to New York. Let's go!
Okay, Lauren, let's actually go before the plane leaves without us, because yeah, it's about to leave without us, so. She's struggling.
I dropped a suitcase on someone. I look like a John, which is
are we in Times Square or Central Park?
Central Park.
What's up, guys? It's been a wild day, and now we're in... Okay, so right now we are here in Central Park, and it's been a pretty crazy day, but we are going to meet up with the rest of our family and with Mackenzie and her family, so we're gonna bring you guys along.
We're gonna go skating.
Let's go. Oh yeah, sorry, I forgot to mention, did I mention that? We're going skating. Anyway, let's go. Look, this is way better. Why don't we do that?
I hate vloggers.
It's also really cold here, and we didn't wear the right jackets. I'm wearing one that, like, I don't know, it's like kind of a jacket, but it's mostly just like, you know, fashion. And then it's pretty cold, so regrets. Give me a clickbait title.
Lost in New York.
Honestly, he dropped us off, and he's like, yeah, well, the skating rink is... Oh, Darian. Awkward, she just walked in, people. Hey Darian, while you're editing this, what's up? It's a little sideways, don't know if you know this, but.
Here we go.
Okay. Oh my God. I keep on falling into the shower. Okay, so now we're back at the hotel and we're just getting ready, putting some makeup on because, where are you hiding?
Not.
We're going out for the night. First we're going for dinner with our whole family and the Zigglers, and then after that we're going to the Rockettes show, so I'm very excited for that. But we're just getting ready right now. Why do I talk like this? I'm like, okay guys, so right now, just do my makeup.
I actually have to go though.
Okay, hold on. Yeah? So it's been a few hours since the last time I saw you. I know, this, you wonder why my New York video number one didn't go so well. Since I last saw you, we went out for dinner and we went to the Rockettes show. And for dinner, we went to an Italian restaurant, and it was really good, and I'm really full, and my pants are undone right now. But moving on. After that, we went to go see the Rockettes, which is basically like a combination between a musical and like a dance number thing, or like a few dance numbers. Anyway, it's like a big production, and we went to go see it because the Ziggler's friend, Nina, is in it, and we wanted to go like support her and everything. I don't really know whether or not I was supposed to film in there, so I didn't bring my camera because I didn't want to get it taken away from me. But I did record a video on my phone. I don't really know if I was supposed to, but here's that.
And then after that, we drove home and now we're back at the hotel. I didn't really film much because I'm probably the worst vlogger in the entire world, but tomorrow we're gonna change that. We have to wake up at like 6 tomorrow, which I'm just ecstatic about, and it's currently 11:30 and I haven't even started getting ready for bed. So I'm gonna go, I know. Tomorrow is the Macy's Thanksgiving Parade, which is like pretty much the whole reason that we're here. John and Kenzie are singing What If, which is their song together. Anyway, we've been up for way too long, so I'm gonna go to bed now. It is currently 11:42, and yeah, we're just about to go to bed. I'll see you guys in the morning. Goodbye. Okay, so it's the next day now, and we are just about to leave to go to the Macy's Thanksgiving Parade. We were supposed to be down there about 6 minutes ago, so they're all waiting for us, but we just got back from the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade, and now we're just kind of hanging out. Maddie came in here to get changed and stuff, but we're hanging out in the other Maddie and Kenzie's room. So we're just like ordering room service, and we might go to the sauna if there is one. We don't really know yet.
My ears are cold.
Mine too.
I'm really cold. This is not okay.
I know.
It's
cold.
We're going to go get ice cream. Even though we already
Why are we getting ice cream in New York? It's literally
it's
like
so
20
cold.
Degrees.
We're like, I can't touch.
I know.
They have it.
These look beautiful.
Beautiful. Getting ice cream.
Do it. She's literally gonna sit on me.
Oh.
Where's the black jacket?
Wow, what a candid.
Spin and twirl.
Well, I'll take it. Right now, we are walking to dinner. Thanksgiving, actually. I didn't even mention that.
Oh, happy Thanksgiving.
Well, thank you.
You're welcome. We're all on.
You
too.
You. I mean, we're Canadian, so it's like different, but.
But we celebrate the world.
Totally. Right now we are going to catch for Thanksgiving dinner with everyone. I just got out of the shower and it's actually early. It's 10:43, which is way earlier than we went to bed last night. And we're just hanging out and watching YouTube videos.
We're just hanging out.
Tomorrow we are going back to Toronto.
Our 48 hours have ended.
Our 48 hours are coming to an end.
Quite the adventure.
It really was. Actually,
today we almost, froze to death in the tundra.
It was really, really cold. I don't even know if that came across in the vlogs.
Absurd level of cold.
It was colder than I think I've ever felt.
Canada, we're used to the cold. We have long winters, and this was ridiculous. It was freezing.
We're gonna go to bed now, so I'll see you guys in the morning for the last few hours of our trip in New York City.
Also, here again, I haven't done a video.
now we're getting breakfast.